In this video, I will show you how to create bottle thread. Let's begin by creating the helix for a sample thread. I'll create a plain offset from the top surface. Next, I'll begin a sketch on the newly created plane, and I'll convert the top edge of the bottle to generate a circle. Launch the helix feature. The helix will be defined by pitch and revolution. Now, I'll move on to creating the thread profile. I'll create a new plane that's normal to the end of the helix. I'll sketch the thread profile on the new plane. I'll exit the sketch and create a sweep feature. The sweep profile will be the thread profile sketch, and the path will be the helix. I go back to edit sweep feature option and uncheck merge result. All that remains is to terminate the ends of the thread. I'll begin a sketch on the starting phase of the thread. Using the convert entities tool is a quick way to capture the shape. This gives me the profile I need. I'll launch the revolve feature, and I'll use the lower edge of the axis of revolution. The revolve only needs to go 100 degrees to merge into the body of the bottle. Do the same at ending phase of the thread. At the final step, I'll merge all solid bodies together.